And welcome back to Bioshock. Last time, we completed the Lazarus Project.
Don't fight the inevitable. Run out of oxygen soon and then just go to sleep.
Are you serious? There's so many things! Too many things! Too many people! This is the land of confusion! Did I outrun all those things? Huh. Ooh, I need that.
Hello?
Oh, I have insects. Let's finish the Lazarus thing now. Is he in here? And this is how they save little girls. That doesn't do anything. I didn't think so. It's a cool stance you did there, buddy. All right. I don't think that's gonna help me at all, but... Well, it may distract him. Uh-oh, where'd that grenade go? The bees killed him?! Woohoo! I didn't realize I nearly took out either one of the two in this area, so we'll go ahead and do that. I do it again too. I gotta do your sister next. That was bad to say. Eat bees! Should have let the bees kill her.
Julie's death didn't provide a clear enough lesson to you. Perhaps this will suffice.
Brian's got your number. No doubt he'll be sent to company. Best to head back to the lab entrance and seal her up. Might be the only way to keep the splicers out.
Too late, they're probably already here.
Oh, boy.
Eepies! Parasite? EPs!
Come on already!
Oh, you guys aren't even in here yet. Probably just prob. More?
Sure, sure, why not?
Why did they get like two combo for life? Something actually useful. The chemical thrower is actually really useful. The Illuminate Society! Freak, I hear it's me, Danny. Oh, yeah, there's a Houdini in here. Dang. Dang, you gave me a lot of stuff I needed. Alright, before we fight... I need ammo. Before we fight, go to Ryan. Maybe I'll call it best for... I need to fight a Big Daddy. Thanks for being useful. We know where the metro is, and we know, I think, where Big Daddy's going to be. Oh, come on! I think... Okay, that's not how I expected that to happen. I want to go up this way first before we go up there. Because there should be a second Big Daddy. So you have missed the J-Bank. Okay. There's the second Big Daddy. I just need him... to get a little girl. So let's follow him around. Actually, I'm going to pause right here. I'll meet you guys back in a second. 3 minutes later, he finally made it to one of these. I can hear them singing. Eat bees! Oh, you're not happy with me. Wait! What the? Can I move? Oh, freak. Got any more grenades?
Keep away from my patient!
Geiger! Let's rescue another one. Alright, the only reason I'm confused...
Thank you.
There was another one! And it threw me off! I hear him, but... All the little sisters are rescued, so we don't have to worry about them. Alright, now that we've saved all the little girls... Multiple subjects... I'm gonna do the smart thing.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry. I just need time to find the proper poison.
So at this point, we can go back. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go check all of the areas, make sure we have all the little girls. So I'll meet you guys in a second. All right. I got them all at this point. We're doing good. There are three in this area, though.
You're almost there. The Spirit Orion is up on ahead.
You can gamble?
Orion handed the keys to Fortress over to a guy named Sander Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says
I. Didn't expect to win.
He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life.
Well, I'm gonna use the money that I partially won already. Gene Bank, you invent. See that I can invent right offhand. Heat seeking. Huh, we haven't even seen the crossbow yet. That's interesting. I'll go ahead and make those because I think I'm going to use them a lot when we do get the crossbow. Okay, I do remember. This is actually one. This, if I think of Bioshock, this is actually one of the areas I think about. Dang it. Ah, freak. Mistakes were made! Oh, he's an auto hack. I want a friend.
So say goodbye to those two blowhards, and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
No, I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately, or maybe something.
Well, that kind of sucks. Alright, me photographing that splicer was the best thing I could have done.
Oh, I can smell the malt vinegar in this one. I've waited so long for something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall.
Leonard Cohen is who I'm thinking of, which I think is who he's based off of. I don't think Leonard's alive anymore, but...
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Should be okay.
Welcome to Fort Frolic. No need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those fools, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes. The artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little moth, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth. Come now, into my room.
That's a great action shot. That's gonna hurt. Get out of that. This place for that one. Nothing good so far in here. It's kind of disappointing. Oh, I'm gonna buy it out, see if we get lucky. Hit it again, but you know. Oh! Alright. Do you want me to go upstairs? You do. I didn't expect anything to kill it. Okay. I'm not mad, but I think the chemical thrower may be my favorite weapon in this game. And I never really used the first two playthroughs of the game. This way. Up we go. No. I hear an old school ragtime piano, one of my favorite sounds in the world.
da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Presto! Presto! No, no!
I'm trying! Please!
Once again, young Fitzpatrick.
No!
Oh God, you sick fuck, let me out of this!
Oh!
Come down now. Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him.
I don't wanna. Dang it. I almost grabbed that tonic.
What are you waiting for? Fitzpatrick can't hold that pose forever.
And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences.
Yeah, I got it!
What an outstanding display.
Houdini! Cool shot, but probably not worth that much. Oh, it's an A? I'm gonna ignore fighting him because I don't want to deal with him. Oh!
Dust. This is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it.
I think it's some Donnie Darko stuff.
Yeah, and there's Fitzpatrick.
Ooh!
Just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quadtic. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours. And
seems fair. But next time, I don't like you. We will be doing his mission. I will see you then.